Hi students, welcome to testing NCERT solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 maths chapter 4 exercise 4.2 fourth question. We have to solve the following equations. Now part A, 10p equal to 100. Now we are going to divide 10 on both sides. Divide 10 on both sides. 10p divided by 10 is equal to 100 divided by 10. 10, 10 gets cancelled. Here we can cancel 110 is 10, 10 tens are 100. So p is equal to 10. Next one, part B. 10p plus 10 is equal to 100. Here we have to do it two steps. First we have to subtract 10 on both sides. Subtract 10 on both sides. So 10p plus 10 is equal to 10p plus 10 minus 10 equal to 100 minus 10. Here plus 10 minus 10 gets cancelled, so 10p is equal to 90. 100 minus 10 equal to 90. Now we have to divide 10 on both sides. Divide 10 on both sides. So 10p divided by 10 is equal to 90 divided by 10. P is equal to 10, 10 gets cancelled, 0, 0 gets cancelled. P equal to 9. And now hereafter we will not write this subtract 10 on both sides. We will do that sums directly. Now option C, P divided by 4 is equal to 5. We are going to multiply by 4 on both sides. P by 4 into 4 is equal to 5 into 4. 4, 4 gets cancelled. P is equal to 5 fours are 20. So P value is equal to 20. Next, part D. P by 3 is equal to 5. Now we have to cancel the denominator, so we are going to multiply by 3. P by 3 into 3 is equal to 5 into 3. 3, 3 gets cancelled. 5 threes are 15. So P is equal to 15. Value of P is equal to 15. And next one, we are going to solve part E. E equal to 3p divided by 4 is equal to 6. Denominator we have 4, so first we have to multiply by 4. 3p divided by 4 into 4 is equal to 6 into 4. We multiplied 4 on both sides. Now 4, 4 gets cancelled. 3p is equal to 6 fours are 24. Now 3p is there. To get variable we are going to divide 3 on both sides. Now we are dividing 3 on both sides. Now 3, 3 gets cancelled. Here we are going to simplify. 1, 3 is 3. 8, 3s are 24. So P is equal to 8. And then part F. 3s is equal to minus 9. Here 3 is in multiplication, so we are going to divide it by 3. Divide 3 on both sides. 1, 3 is 3. 3, 3 gets cancelled. 1, 3 is 3. 3, 3s are 9. So s is equal to minus 3. Now we are going to solve. We are going to solve option G. 3s plus 12 is equal to 0. To cancel this 12, we are going to subtract 12 on both sides. 3s plus 12 minus 12 is equal to 0 minus 12. We are subtracting 12 on both sides. Plus 2 minus 2 gets cancelled. So 3s is equal to 0 minus 12 equal to minus 12. Now we are going to divide 3 on both sides. So divide 3 on both sides. 3 gets cancelled. 1 3 is 3, 4 3s are 12, and minus symbol is there. So s is equal to minus 4. Then option H. 3s is equal to 0. Here 3 is in multiplication, so we are going to divide by 3. Divide 3 on both sides. 3s divide by 3, 0 divide by 3. 3 gets cancelled. S is equal to 0 divided by 3 is equal to 0. Because if you divide 0 by any number, you will get 0 only. So S value is equal to 0. Next option I. 2q is equal to 6. Now we are going to divide 2 on both sides. 2q divided by 2 is equal to 6 divided by 2. 2 gets cancelled. 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6. So q is equal to 3. Then option J. Here 2q minus 6 is equal to 0. To cancel this 6, we are going to add 6 on both sides. So 2q minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 0 plus 6. Minus 6 plus 6 gets cancelled. So 2q is equal to 0 plus 6 equal to 6. Now we have to divide 2 on both sides. Divide 2 on both sides. 2 gets cancelled. 1 2 is 2. 3 2s are 6. So value of q is equal to 3. Now we are going to solve option K. Part K. 2q plus 6 is equal to 0. Now to cancel this plus 6, we are going to subtract 6 on both sides. 2q plus 6 minus 6 is equal to 0 minus 6. Plus 6 minus 6 gets cancelled. So the remaining is 2q is equal to 0 minus 6 equal to minus 6. Now we are going to divide 2 on both sides. 2 divided by 2 here also. 2 gets cancelled, and here 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6. So q is equal to minus 3. And then the last question, L equal to, part L, 2q plus 6 is equal to 12. Now plus 6 is there, so we are going to subtract 6 on both sides. 2q plus 6 minus 6 is equal to 12 minus 6. Plus 6 minus 6 gets cancelled, so 2q is equal to 12 minus 6 equal to 6. Now we are going to divide 2 on both sides. 2 gets cancelled. Q is equal to 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6. Now q is equal to 3. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.